Well, ladies and gentlemen, we want to make sure that you know what's going on as best we can tell you. So what's happening right now is we're on a bit of a weather hold. The drivers out there were telling us that the windshields on these boats, the inside of the windshields, were fogging up because of the weather conditions, and it made visibility extremely difficult. And of course, we had that terrible accident, a serious accident, just a little while ago involving Jimmy Shane and Pierre Mayhew. We do know that both drivers now are being treated, and that's about all we know, that they're both conscious, they're both being treated, and they are both responsive. We do want to tell you about a couple of things that are coming up here in the Syracuse area while we're on this